Good day again. Hello. Here we are at our daily video of Green Liver SM. And just in time, here he goes again, I think. Yeah, Stoneboy Blitz has me on a script of every hour. And he wants to, and he's gonna attack me in 9 minutes. Well, I'm just in time, because if he would have attacked me, he got 3k of alcohol, right? And here he already got 615 alcohol, you see that? So, yeah, it's not good. So not good. Well, that's why you have to stay playing the game, because people who script their stuff, they're gonna keep getting richer and richer. So just don't do that. Just stay on the game, play the game. Well, I have 9 minutes. What must I do? Well, I wanted to upgrade this one, the black market, but I need 48k for that. So 84k of alcohol. I'm at 83k, but it isn't going well like that. So what I'm going to do is I'm gonna upgrade the safe. If you upgrade the safe, if they're gonna attack, they're gonna end up with nothing, and that's what we're gonna. What we wanna do, right? Gonna grow account and not let someone else steal it. Well, here we go. We're gonna upgrade the alcohol silo. It costs only 34k. So here we go. It's 34k of everything. So this one, yeah, it's we have to wait a little bit more for this one to do that. We could upgrade the drugs. You know, let's see, the meth lab. We could do the meth lab for the coquina for 10k extra. We could do that, but then we're also at our next thing. From okay, what are we going to do? Before we're gonna do this, we wanna upgrade more of these, you know. This is more important. This is more important. Okay. Cocaine is also important, but not that important, right? Because your aim getting more future anymore out of it. So, yeah. I'll upgrade the alcohol silo. Here you go. And now we're back at 40k or 50, almost 50k. So yeah, we have to wait for this one to go up to upgrade this one. You see, we need more. We need 10k, and then you're gonna see. Okay, 10k. How much hours is that? Well, you have 3k an hour. Well, you have 3k an hour, and you need 10k, so you need a little bit more than 3 hours, 3 or 4 hours, and then you could upgrade this one. This safe, so then you are safe with the safes. Yes. Well, you're thinking, how are they doing that? It's almost, well, this one, what, was a half an hour ago, you see. In almost an hour, you see, every hour he's got me on a script, something like that. So yeah, you see, and that's one of the guys who are doing this. If you're doing this and stop for a few hours or something like that, yeah, then. But if you're doing this every time, then you're just like scripting stuff, I think. And how are you doing that? It's like I don't have anything. Well, you could. I had some. I can or. I don't know if it is. Yeah, I had some. Seriously. Where is it? I don't know. How are you gonna counter this? Because it's like, yeah, if it was only Stoneboy Blitz, then you could easily counter it by building an army bigger than this. But there's a but. There comes someone else pop up along with 200 of his guys. Yeah, then you're gonna. Then you're gonna lose it. So yeah, how do you counter this? Well, I don't know. I don't know how to counter this. I have something up cooking for something like this, because yeah, it's a good way to earn future. Yeah, because if you look at the leaderboard, yeah, and you look at the leaderboard in the heist, then you see that Pop-Up is the leader, then Stoneboy Blitz. Yeah, Beast Mode, Real Prince. I don't know these. I don't know if they are scripting. I don't say anyone is scripting. But if you attack every hour, something like that, then yeah, then chances big then that you are doing something like that. And he does it with a lot of people. So yeah, we're gonna see how we're gonna do this. He has a bonus of 50 future a day because he's number two. Papa Bob has almost a double amount. You see. Yes, almost a double amount. So, well, we're gonna see how we're gonna do this. It's a great way, by the way, it's a great way to grow your account. It's a great way to grow your account, to sniff out the people who doesn't play anymore, and the bigger the account, the bigger your prizes are. So Papabab uses 200 of his 200 of these. Yeah, super bouncers, 200 of these. Well, that's like a lot of K, 200K. It's a lot, but you get a lot also, because you have you can carry 400, so you with every attack with an account on an account you get a lot of them. So how can you counter this kind of things? Well, maybe maybe get some big mamas with big guns like Mercenary Bazooka Guy. I think Bazooka Guy or Mercenary. Few mercenaries and the other ones, then you could counter that. But what are you gonna do then? Is you get more of them on you, and then gonna clean out your account anyway. So how you can counter that kind of attacks is to group up with some other guys and just attack. I think that's the way, but we're gonna see how we're gonna do that, or just sniff them out. Look who are they attacking, and just clean those accounts out before they do. Maybe it's like that. Then they don't get any more resources. So yeah, and how are you gonna sniff them out? Yeah, it's, I don't know, just look for those accounts also. Well, I did my upgrade. In a few hours, 4 hours, I will do the other upgrade for the other save, and then we can upgrade those two again. Have a nice day. I'm gonna end this one. Have a nice day, and we're gonna see it the next day or the day after, how we're gonna counter these sort of attacks.